Oh, hey, let me say something real quick about Hell of a Boss. First of all, thank you for everybody who likes the show. I mean, that's unbelievable. I before I even got onto the show, I didn't know how much people loved it. So, that's number one. Number two, thank you for supporting all the episodes. Thank you for liking what I do enough to do this kind of stuff. This is unbelievable. Number three, yes, season two will drop soon, which is really fun. Season two is a really fun one. Number four, I guess, was that on the list? Number four, whatever the next one is. Hey, if you or one of your friends is one of those people that are angry with my friend Viv for not dropping episode 8 because of reasons that were out of our control, stop doing that. Not cool. Really not cool. Total waste of your time to do it, and total waste of energy, and a real quick way to make people not want to make the stuff that they want to make. It is a free show. You are not paying for it. And perhaps I am speaking to zero people on this video, and that's fine. But it's worth saying. This is not me attacking anybody at all. But I did see what was happening, and I really don't understand it. I mean, to me, that is the most absurd thing I've ever seen, to think you're owed something when you didn't even know it existed in the first place before you did. So it's really, 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 really not cool to do that. And it affects real people involved that do real work on these things for you that you don't have to pay for. So that's all I'm gonna say about that. Just imagine a world where you can just be understanding about things. Imagine that world, and if you can't imagine it, then just stay away from that then. It's not worth it. It's really not. It's upsetting to a lot of people to see that that's a real thing. Zero people are, what's the word I'm looking for? Oh, someone just wrote it. Zero people are entitled to that kind of thing, most especially if it's free. Imagine just somebody giving you a glass of cold water on a hot day and you saying, I wanted a Pepsi. It's just sort of like, okay, that's your preference, but it's really rude of you to have done that and get mad at them. I didn't want this, it's not for you, not for you to do that. Anyway, you can see that it kind of bothered me, so I wanted to say it out loud. That'll be it for the ranting, but everyone is okay, and everyone should continue to be okay.